Depending on how long this one takes, I might have to make it my last hunt. I need to get dinner started. I should be on after dinner, though. I think. Oh. Well, hey there. No, I couldn't move! God damn it. Put out the fire first, dummy. Shit. Oh, I got greedy. I said I was going to play it safe, and I'm not doing that. I lied. I'm not playing safe at all. Line up with Osiris. Okay. Okay. There is no Psy, only Kanik. Now, that's not fair. That's not fair at all. Did you just compare me to the Prince of Kanik? Curse you, Metal Bubble Slime. Is that lag? Did he just freeze up there? Uh-oh. Nope. 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 Oh. Oh, okay, he's after Kayamba. Smashing! Word. Okay, that wasn't too terribly painful. Dropped a shiny, but I don't think I got to it in time. Oh well. Did I just say word? Yes, I say word. I say word sometimes. What a strange question to ask. Alright. Poison coating. This on here. Or we can get hit. Okay, it was on. God damn it. I couldn't tell, so I wanted to make sure to... Did I bring deodorants? I did not. Oh, does he poop? Okay. Well, I can't think of any reason for me to be under him, so... Hopefully it's a non-issue. Hi, champ. Oh wow, he's already poisoned. Exhaust? Might as well. I haven't actually put it on yet. Ha! Silly Saigan. poison already gone? Poison is already gone. I'm more of a Yangus. I can handle being Yangus. I'm all right with that. Whoa. Okay. All right. That's an interesting way to roll out the dung. Shot. Be poisoned. You're poisoned? He's still not poisoned. He is being stubborn about it. Get out of the way of the tail. Kayamba, why are you throwing poo? Oh, see, this is what we needed the poop for. I didn't bring any poop. Kayamba, now's the time to be throwing poop. What are you doing, Kayamba? Tell you what Kayamba's not doing. Not throwing poop. I'm so sorry, Race. That might have been my fault. I kind of ran behind you. I was trying to avoid the Volvedon, goddammit! That's a big Volvedon, too. No. Thank you, Uragon. Saved me. Uragon's such a bro. What hit me? Kayamba, did you hit me? I want to blame Kayamba. Volvedon! Volvedon, you asshole! No, 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 no! Damn it! No! Oh, he followed me. Of course he did. Ew, Azurus, get away from me, you're all stinky. Ah! I'm sorry. I couldn't resist. I couldn't stay away from that one. You know I don't mean it. Ooh! Did I deserve that? I think I might have deserved that. Did supplies ever get here? They did. Poison coatings! They gave us poison coatings! Flash bombs. Do flash bombs do anything to him? Oh my god, and he dodges the whole thing by not doing anything. Just by standing there and letting my aim do all the work for him. Doorway. Oops. Didn't mean to go all the way through. Just hanging out in the doorway is fine. Ugh. Wasting coating. No, 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 damn it. Got a trap. We can go for capture. The reason it didn't one-hit kill me that time, Truth, is because he wasn't enraged. He was enraged the last time, which is why it killed me. They do like a ton more damage with their attacks when they're pissed off. Hate him so much. I do need an absolutely sturdier gunner set. This is... this is low rank gunner set still. This is just the regular... what's his name? Ludroth. Just plain old Ludroth set. Is there a plan for doing anything for 1,000 followers? What, here on Hitbox? Probably a marathon. I can't think of any other better ideas. Marathons are the way I... Because I can never think of anything else. Yeah, I gotta go get dinner in the oven. That took a while.